on the spring betas. That is weird. Oh, that's somebody else's. Man. That's somebody else's, and he's literally crapping the hook out. Yeah, I hope this doesn't kill him, but... Oh shit, I shouldn't have dropped it in there. Hold on. Wow. Okay. It's a nice brown. A nice rainbow. Boy, they are fighting hard. Even the little guys. And they are loving this spring betas. Oh, that's a brookie. Huh. I got the Smith Slam. All in the same hole. That is stopped, but still a brook nonetheless. Well, the first rainbow was a big one. Fought good. So I thought I deserved a shot after that. The brown, I just decided to throw it back and keep going. But the brookie, right afterwards, to complete the slam in one hole, deserves a shot or two. Still looks good. Keep it going. Too sure how good I got him hooked, but I might have him hooked pretty good. And he got the pink worm. Chill out, buddy. I netted them just in time because the worm did come out. This floor fishing one hole, it's not a very big hole. That's how you know this is a well-stocked river. Boy, they are hitting today. Don't go down. Don't go down. he's small enough I can handle him with this 6X. This guy, Jesus, this is the second fish I've caught that's had somebody else's hook broke off in it. At least this one's on the mouth. Golly, that ain't nothing but a piece of yarn looking like an egg or something. What's going on?